flying high. Ivanka Trump enjoys a family day out by taking eldest child Arabella Rose, 7, indoor skydiving, and she takes to it like a pro. Ivanka Trump made the most of her Sunday with her children by taking them skydiving. The first daughter, 37, uploaded video to her Instagram account showing her eldest child Arabella Rose, 7, at an indoor skydiving as an instructor guides her inside a dome. It is not known if Ivanka tried her hand at the activity, but other footage shows her 5-year-old son Joseph jumping around in an indoor play area. They apparently visited the iFly Indoor Skydiving Center, but it is not known which location they visited. The president's daughter knows the importance of family time, and is said to be working hard behind the scenes in Washington, D.C. to implement her paid family leave initiative. She was on Capitol Hill earlier this month for an hour-long meeting with Republican senators about one of her top policy issues. "Today we had a productive conversation about paid family leave policy focused on the bipartisan desire to find a solution that supports American workers and families. We are seeking to build consensus around policy that can garner enough votes to be passed into law, and thank the senators on both sides of the aisle who are working together towards that goal," she said in a statement afterward. The Republican Party has struggled on the issue of paid family leave in the past. The number of women in the workforce is at an all-time high, and the United States is one of the few industrialized countries with no mandatory leave law. And while women look to be a huge influence in the 2020 election, some Republicans worry about government overreach with legislation on the issue. Ivanka Trump, however, has made paid family leave one of her passion projects. It is part of her American Working Families portfolio, which includes items like vocational education and workforce development. She has been working with lawmakers and outside groups on a legislative solution since her father took office 2 years ago. She has said in the past that she is open-minded to the type of program the federal government passes, and she has met with lawmakers and political groups invested in the issue on both sides of the aisle. President Trump has crystallized a paid leave policy in each of his State of the Union addresses, but his administration has not succeeded in building a coalition that's broad enough to approve any one potential program. She unveiled an effort aimed at helping 50 million women in the developing world get ahead economically over the next 6 years earlier this month. The White House officially launched the Women's Global Development and Prosperity Initiative, a government-wide project led by the senior advisor to President Donald Trump, at a roundtable event, where the first daughter noted that the program aims to be in full effect by 2025. "An ambitious goal, but we're gonna get there," she told a group of cabinet officials, lawmakers and business leaders. The program has three pillars: that women prospering in the workforce, women succeeding as entrepreneurs, and enabling women to succeed in the economy. Ivanka said at a roundtable the administration wants to identify and reduce the policy, legal, regulatory and social barriers that inhibit women's full and free participation in the global economy. She noted that more than 100 countries still have laws that prohibit them from working in specific jobs. "This is critical. It is very hard to achieve success in Pillar 1 and 2, sustained success, if we are not thinking about and contemplating change with regards to enabling the environment for women to succeed in the economy," she told reporters during the roundtable event.